Welcome back to Let's Play Shardlight Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We have just gotten away out of this jail cell. We found out that the government's been withholding vaccines from the populace. Reason being that if other countries found out that we had the vaccine, they would invade us and attack. So stupid. I mean, they have it like that forever. There's a hole here. Windows.
That's the window to my former cell. I'm not going back in there. I wonder if that cell gets used. Not much chance of escaping from it.
Yeah, so we just drop down from here.
I don't want to go back into the prison. Anyway, I can't reach that window. I wonder if that cell gets... I don't want to... This place is falling apart. I wonder why the aristocrats don't bother fixing it. I'm not sure I can see anything useful to do there.
A water tank.
When the prison was fully functional, this was probably used to store water.
Not anymore, I guess?
Empty. I'm glad this is here. It'd be a long drop otherwise. That door goes into the guardhouse. Going in there would be a very bad idea. It says guardhouse. I probably shouldn't mess around with that.
Speakers.
Some big metal loudspeakers. I guess they use these for prison announcements.
What am I gonna do with them?
Ow! That hurt! And it didn't make a very loud noise.
You're trying to make a loud noise?
Some big...
HVAC unit.
Looks big, heavy, and completely broken.
Heating, ventilation, and air conditioning is what this stands for.
It's beyond repair, and the base is screwed into the roof, so I can't push it over. If only I had some way of getting those screws out.
The syringe?
That won't help.
Guard.
He's just going around in circles. Must get pretty boring. I definitely do not want him knowing I'm up here.
Definitely not. Some of these ravens.
The raven who broke me out of my cell. He looks like he's watching me, waiting for something.
Watching, waiting, waving
he's
at it.
He's looking right at me, almost like he's waiting for instructions.
Point at guard. Gonna harass the guard. Oh, he dropped something. What was that? Shiny object.
Something shiny fell out of the guard's pocket, but I can't tell what it is from up here. I won't be able to get it now. The guard will see me.
Well, we can tell the raven to go get it. Go get that. Ah, I love this bird. It's a coin.
A small silver coin. I don't think these are particularly valuable.
Huh.
I don't think that will... I'm not sure how... A small...
Alright, what else can you do? Point at the speakers? HVAC unit. Well, maybe we can use the coin to get the screws loose. I mean, if they're straight screws.
The way to freedom. No way I can get through there with the guard patrolling around.
Nothing else to look at, right? Alright, we'll try this.
There. Should be nice and loose now.
Sweet.
I could easily push this over, but if it falls on the ground, the guard will definitely know I'm up here. Looks big, heavy, and completely broken.
Well, I don't think the Raven can lift it up, but what if we just drop it on the guard? It'd be pretty bloodthirsty, but...
I could easily push this.
Yeah, I don't know what that accomplishes.
Metal against metal will make a noise, but this coin is too tiny to make one loud enough for the guard to hear.
So we want to alert the guard.
Huh?
Push this over. Oh, there you go. Awesome. The bird's gone now.
Some big metal loudspeakers. If I want to make noise, going in there would be a very bad idea.
All right.
Going in there.
What do we do now? Just walk out? Can't be that easy.
I hope it's not too late to warn Danton about the attack.
I guess it is that easy. Oh,
oh
my god.
No.
What
Clem.
Happened? Is he dead?
Amy. That you?
Yes, Clem. I'm here.
Maz.
Oh god. The one that just broke, you mean?
Completely smashed. It looks like there's a piece of paper among the broken bits.
That's what he's trying to tell us about. Something.
What's this? It looks like there was a note hidden inside the vase.
Ah, what does it say? Damn it.
I'm not sure.
Yeah, I don't know. It's all crossed out, obviously. Poor Clem.
Poor Clem. There's nothing I can do for him now. It's all been smashed. Who would do something like this?
The Ministry of Medicine, Energy... Or the aristocrats.
I'm not interested in this stuff. I've got my mother's old set at home.
That's pretty cold of you.
I don't think this... No need to mess...
Oh, no. Do I go in here, or do I just head out?
I'm not leaving here until I find out what happened to Danton.
Is our answer?
This doesn't look good. A buzzer.
Mm. Oh boy.
No.
Oh my god.
At least it looks like they put up a good fight. I just hope Danton managed to escape.
Is there a secret way out of here?
I can't even tell who that is. Their face has been mangled so badly.
It's horrible.
They're beyond help.
And I led them right to them. Dead guard.
Brutal. There's nothing I can do for him. Totally destroyed. I'm not sleeping here. Brutal. totally destroyed. I'm not.
Dead rebel? Was his foot just twitching? I thought I saw that.
Didn't stand a chance. There's nothing I can do for him. I don't recognize him. Nothing I can do for him now.
Rebels die.
Don't move! Whoa. I know how to use this thing!
Denby!
Amy? What are you doing here?
I'd ask you the same thing. What were you thinking? You could have killed me.
Sorry. Pretty brutal in here, huh? I couldn't believe how many guards they sent in.
Just hand over the crossbow before you have an accident, would you?
Okay, fine. Here.
Make sure there's no tracking device in that thing.
My trusty crossbow. I've got two bolts.
Oh, it's her crossbow.
There's a bunch of lines and wooden pegs on it.
Peg M?
I don't think I should pull the pegs out. They look deliberately placed. A wooden peg with a letter written next to it.
Is this a hint to the note we have?
I don't think a wooden...
Alright, let's do that in a minute.
Wow. They got him good. I'd rather not. He hasn't got anything useful to me anyway.
What's this? A noose?
The noose that used to be around the dummy's neck. Morbid, but maybe I can use it.
Okay, so we can use the noose.
A short length of rope is much handier than a noose. Destroyed. Just like everything else in here. It's even more useless to me now than it was before. I like Denby, but he's gonna get himself in major trouble one of these days. Torn to shreds. No way I can piece it back together. I guess the guards didn't find that funny. I'd love to beat something up right now, but this is ruined.
Hey, don't look at me!
You shush over there. Get to you in a moment.
Didn't stand a chance.
We saw
that. There's nothing.
Yeah.
Denby?
Yeah?
What are you doing?
What are you doing back there?
I'm scavenging, isn't it obvious?
No need to snap, Denby.
Sorry. It's just that a couple of guards came by the factory and I had to leave, so I've got no place to stay right now.
Well, did they see you?
No. I was able to hear them coming and got away.
What is it you're looking for?
What are you looking for?
I heard these rebels had some information on where to get vaccine.
And why would that interest you?
No reason.
Tenby, you can tell me. You know that.
He's got it.
Last week, I went into the quarantine zone looking for parts to sell to Gordon and... Well, I thought I'd been careful, but this morning I started coughing up blood.
Denby, what the hell? Your mother is going to kill you!
Great. It'll save the green lung the trouble. I can still die pretty.
If you're desperate, fine. But why on earth did you go into the quarantine zone?
Because that's where the best stuff is. Nobody goes in there, so everything in the buildings is more or less intact.
There's a reason.
It sucks, I know. But I knew the risks going in.
How did you manage to get back out? I thought it was designed to keep people in for good.
You just have to know where to look.
Yeah, there's a reason people are there that you find good stuff there. Did you see the attack?
Where were you when the attack happened? Did you see anything?
Not all of it, no. I mean, I saw like the guards walk past and bust down the door, but once the fighting started, I got out of there. Those guys looked like they meant business, and I wasn't going to stick around to see what they were going to do.
Did you see if Danton managed to escape?
Danton? The lady with the cool hat?
Yes, that's her.
Yeah, I saw her run outside and kill a couple of guys with her sword. It was awesome.
I'm sure it was.
Cool.
Did you see where she went?
Nah, she ran off with a couple of guys. I didn't go after them.
Well, at least I know she made it out alive.
Well, that's good to know. What's that on the blackboard?
What's all the stuff on the blackboard?
I don't know. It looks like a bunch of scribbles and some pegs. For all I know, it could be some kind of secret code, but I have no idea what it means.
Never mind.
Alright, use...
I don't see how I can use that there.
Don't make me do it the hard way here.
That's not going to help. That's not going to...
Ugh. There's an IE there.
I don't think I should pull the pin. I don't think I should... A wooden... This rope is way too thick to wrap around the pegs. I'll need something thinner.
Oh, I'm supposed to wrap something around the pegs, huh? Mm-hmm.
That's not... That's not going to... That's not going to...
Find some wire or something?
Denby?
Yeah?
Never mind.
Wait. Bunks?
I'm not...
Where can I find anything like this at this point?
I'm not leaving here until I find out what happened to Danton.
You found out what happened. She got out.
There's nothing I can do for him now.
We need a wire or something.
I'm not interested. It's all been... It's out of my... It's just blowing in the wind. I can't just go around shooting everything I see.
But it's fun. I like to shoot everything I see.
I don't think I need to bother with that anymore. A buzzer.
You need to get the wire out of it.
I can't just go...
Evidently something we need to mess with in here. I see corpse and something else. No.
No way I can torn. I'd love to beat some.
Hey, don't look at me.
I can't just go. I don't see how I. I don't see how.
I'm supposed to tie something around all of it?
Wooden peg. I'm not sure. I don't think... I'm not sure. I'm not sure. This thing is useless to me. Tying the rope to a bolt could be useful in the right situation, but I don't think this is one of them. I'm not sure.
I don't know. Oops.
I don't see how.
I need to get something that's thinner than the rope so we can tie around.
This rope is way too thick to wrap around the pegs. I'll need something thinner.
What's thinner?
I'm not sure.
What happened to that thing we had? The tracking device. Is it in the crossbow?
I've got two.
We didn't put it back in the crossbow. There's all kinds of ropes and wires hanging, but
I'm not sleep.
I mean, I can't interact with them.
There's nothing I... Brutal. I'm not sleeping. Nothing I can do. I don't rec... There's nothing I... Didn't stand... Wow. I'd rather not. It's even more... Destroyed.
I gotta figure out that blackboard. It's the only thing I know to do.
Totally destroyed. I'm not. I can't even tell who that is. They're beyond help. There's nothing I. Brutal. There's nothing. Brutal.
I don't know.
I'm not interested. It's all been smashed. The way back out to the main market area.
Which you refuse to go to.
No need to mess around with it anymore. I don't think this will be much use to them anymore. I'm not I don't think he'd be in. Denby?
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. You're absolutely sure the guards didn't see you back at the factory?
Yeah, positive. Why?
Here, take this.
You have a lottery ticket? Why would you give this away?
It's a long story, but let's just say it's no use to me anymore.
Hang on, does this mean...
Just take the ticket and get out of here, Denby. You've got enough to worry about as it is.
Thanks, Amy. I wish I had something to repay you with, but all I have are these strings I found back here.
Strings?
Fine, you don't have to worry about it.
Well, I mean, you might as well take them. It's not like I'm really gonna do anything with them.
Okay, fine. Thanks, Denby. Good luck.
I'll do something with them. It's not really even that big of a deal. I mean, it's just a lottery ticket. It's a chance to get the vaccine. Not actually. Like, you have an appointment.
A set of 8 ordinary-looking strings.
All right, well, this has to do with this. Right. Are we supposed to make... They're all 2 letters, so IE and then SN.
I don't think I should pull the pegs out. I don't think.
No. Just, can we undo that? Is there a BE? Hold on. Maybe I did one without even meaning to. No, I don't see it, so we're gonna remove that somehow. Wait, IE. Here's I.
I don't think I should.
Nah. S-N. I gotta remove this one now. Okay. H-M-V-U. I don't know what this is all about, but... I said N, right? Let's just do this. V, U, where's U? Oh. So let's see, H, M.
I trust I've got two.
No. H, M, not N. I was gonna spell out a word, I guess.
A set of.
Yeah, a set. A P O C. O. C. L B W R. I'm not even looking at it, I'm just trying to find the WR. Milton? WR. I started looking at it. It says Milton.
Milton?
The guy who died.
Of course! That was the name of the technician in Sector 82. Yep. It's a long shot, but it's all I've got.
Long shot of what?
There's a bunch of lines. It seems to indicate that they've gone to where Milton was.
Oh.
The reactor in Sector 82.
I'm like, what about Milton? Duh. Oh, the humanity. He's been bleeding a long time.
Poor Clem.
Now we can go. Reactor entrance? Okay. Alright, we just come back here. Let's go east then. Wait, what? Wait, no. Didn't mean to go in there. So... we can't even look at the rest of the market? They didn't destroy the rest of the market, right? Just this area. Why would they destroy the whole market? Unless they figured out that everyone was involved, or almost everybody. Alright then, never mind. Goes the same place. Salt Flats, reactor entrance. Let's check over here. Just nothing new, huh?
Hi there.
Welcome!
Can
that are you ready?
Sure.
If you're
okay. Here, I'll hang you.
I don't think she'd be interested in that.
I'll hang my shirt. I'll kill her.
I can't just go around shooting people.
Why not? It's fun.
I don't think she'd be interested in that.
Alright. Decided on a lark to come here. Let's go to the reactor entrance.
Minister Tiberius, I have news.
Go on, then.
The attack on the rebel base was mostly successful. We suffered a few casualties, but we managed to eliminate the majority of the traitors.
Mostly successful?
Their leader managed to escape with a few others. She's no pushover, that one.
Yes, right. This much was made clear from the start. I suppose this can be considered a small victory. Although the inconvenience of finding Danton again will be great, at least we've managed to quell their growth. Very good. If that is all, you are dismissed.
Ah, there is one more thing.
Yes?
Someone got away.
I just checked with Rockwall, and the prisoner, Wellard, somehow managed to escape.
Yeah, buddy.
I see. Call her number.
But Minister Tiberius, will that work? Surely she's not foolish enough to...
Whether she is or is none of your concern. Just do as I say and call her number.
The
and
lottery
number? Question my methods again, and I'll have you hanged from my balcony. Is that clear?
Yes, Minister Tiberius. It won't happen again.
Good. Now get out of my sight.
I thought at first phone number, but I'm like, well, we don't have phones. They're gonna call her lottery number, but Denby has it.
I'm sorry you had to hear that. You know I dislike having to be unpleasant, but sometimes I'm left with no choice.
Is he talking that container?
Hush now. Don't worry your sweet little head.
He's got a head in there.
You'll always be safe, so long as I am here.
He's got a decapitated head in there.
Attention citizens, it is now time for this week's vaccine lottery drawing.
It ends in 420.
We are pleased to announce that the winning ticket number is 3211420. Vaccination may be claimed at Willowdale Plaza, next to the Ministry of Medicine. Congratulations to the winner.
They're gonna kill him.
I don't believe it. Well, at least Denby will get his vaccine.
I wouldn't be too sure about that.